In this video, I will take a look at some of the new features available in ConnectWise Control version 6.4. A new Session Group Syntax Builder has been added to assist in the creation of session group filters. Clicking the plus icon next to the Session Filter and Subgroup Expression fields opens a menu with several pre-built expressions. Hovering over the expression displays a tooltip, and the expression can be inserted into the field by clicking. If more than one expression is inserted, the AND operator will be added automatically. Users with the global permission Manage Shared Toolbox can click on their user icon and select the Manage Toolbox option. Right-clicking in the dialog box opens up a menu where you can rename or delete existing files or directories, create new directories, and upload files to the shared toolbox. Hosts with view-only permissions can now use the annotation tools on the guest machine. We have added the ability to connect to headless Linux machines. When an access agent is installed, I can connect to the machine and interact with the console. A password history length field has been added to the internal user source configuration table. If this setting is set to 0, no password history is tracked, and a host can reuse any of their previous passwords. However, if set to any other number, for example 3, a host cannot change their password if it matches any of the 3 previous passwords. This concludes the ConnectWise Control 6.4 feature overview. Please be sure to visit our help page at connectwise.com/controldocs or contact our support team if you have additional questions. Thank you.